Next up tonight, we have an extraordinarily talented jazz guitarist. He's a regular in the jazz clubs of Prague and even on TV. He's a winner of the 2013 TASE Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, Adam Pavlíček.